What's up, guys? I really hope you can't hear her in the background. So the new stuff for Fallout 4 just came out. The vault suit, whatever. It's crafting your own vault suits. I got that. I was going to get more, but for some reason kept saying my account's not valid, even though I bought this. It's a glitch that'll work out over time, easily like a day or two, but I wanted to record what I did get. So, and this is a different character of what I have on YouTube. His name's Nate. I made him as close as the, you know, like the, just the default character you get. So let's do this. Might be short, it might be long, but you know, it's a video. Okay. It's within walking distance. If I sound a little lackluster, it's because I'm a little annoyed at my Fallout 4 account for some reason bugging out. A little annoyed. I really wanted to get that new combat rifle that they did in the Capital Wasteland thing. Okay then. Not gonna lie, that was weird. I hope we can get the armored vault suit. Hope that's a thing, because that'd be really cool. Let's go ahead and kill them. Supposedly they're cameras. The birds are synthetic birds and they have cameras in them.
to die!
Something tells me this is going to be a short video. Wait, I thought... I cleared this place out already. Granted, it was a little while before I was here. First person's a little better when maneuvering around. Guess the elevator? I don't remember an elevator being here though. Probably they had it.
Going down. Basement.
Seriously, this the entire quest? Is there anything here?
There we go.
Then let's go back to the workshop. In this character, my base is Hangman's Alley, but when I'm doing the armor stuff, I go back to the truck stop. I love the loading time in this game. Warms the soul. Waiting 10 to 20 minutes for everything to load in. Look at that, saving. Time I play this game, mutated creatures never batted an eyelash at. But I just realized how creepy that would probably be. Excuse me. Alright, so. I'm guessing there's 120 volts. I'm gonna go 101. And I guess utility. Again, go to 101. It looks like you can add ballistic weave, which is will probably make it very viable. Who am I kidding? It definitely will. Yeah. Did I put a chair back here? I want it to be in the daytime. Let's wait 8 hours. Should be good enough. Should be bright and sunny. Watch it be raining. Oh, it's the dog guy. Alright, so this one, just the standard one, just you can change the suit, and it looks like you can wear your armor over it, so. Let's see, utility. Yeah, it's not a bad look, but you can't wear your armor over it. Can't add like the mean, it's not that bad of a look. It's just see. So that's it. I don't know what I was expecting. I was expecting a little bit. I was expecting a little more, to be honest. Huh. What all can you do to the other one? You can add that. Yeah. Dirt to it. I mean, guys, if you want to spend money on this, I mean, it's really up to you. But it's not what I thought it would be. It's not. I was expecting to be at a little adding to be able to add a little, something to it to make it look cool. Maybe adding leather armor makes it look like the armored vault suit, or like the worn version in the other games, you know? I mean, it's not bad, it's just it's not good either. I mean, all in all, it's all right. I mean, I like my look better. It's a little bit of a letdown, but it's up to you if you want to spend $4 on it. I mean, you get 25 of each. Put it on your settlers. Do what you want. I mean, can't make you do anything. I can recommend you getting something else, but All right, see you guys in the next video. Wow.